Another great vocal performance for you. Slightly safer for you this week. With it being Dance Week, I was slightly worried about you. It's only a personal thing. I think dance moves and moves that were done by steps in the 90s really cheapens your act. You don't need to do it. Say no in the future. You are great just singing. All she needs to do is sing. You know what? I compare you and take this as a compliment. You're the Adele of the competition. Have you ever seen Adele doing anything like that?
Maybe that's just because some people can't dance. But let me tell you,
I did those moves in the 90s.
Thank you. You know why you did those moves in the 90s? Because she's a class act and she's making it present and current
today. She's a class act and she doesn't need to do that.
Actually, if there's anybody who's going to critique you, it's going to be me on the dancing. And you were effortless and you made them yours. You was killing the dances in back of you, honey. I want to find something, Ella. I want to find something to critique you on, but I just can't. You're beyond your years.
Ella, you never let us down. You're a true professional. You got the love, you got the voice, you got the star quality. And Gary Barlow, she's got the X Factor. Gary, in 5 years' time, she's going to be an international star, and we're going to look at your clip back.
Ella, do you know what? Who knew you could do up-tempo? Ow! Do you know what? You smashed it tonight. What a great closing to the show. You're showing people how it's done. You had fun. You know, you bust a few moves. You're 16 years old. Let's not forget how young she is.
16.
And you made
only
them,
16.
Only 16.
Only
16. And she made them current and she had a good time. And that's what this week's theme's about.
Okay, thank you, judges. Gary, she's only 16. She probably doesn't even know who steps are.
She does now. She's done all her moves.
But they were hardly like, she was hardly sort of like giving it a bit of that, was she? Do you know what I mean?
When she sings, it's magic. That's all she needs to do. It really is.
I'm not. Ella, your thoughts?
I think this week I just wanted to have a bit more fun and feel 16. That's it.
Yeah. All right. 090-20-50-51-11. Is the number to call from a landline, or call 650-51-11 from mobiles if you want to vote for this Grimsby girl to be back here next week. Closing the show tonight, it's Ella.
For more of my performances, click this link below and subscribe to the X Factor YouTube channel.